Hello everyone and welcome back to Chronos Plays Tales of Zestiria. Today, well, we're going to the sanctuary where we met Lailah. Then after that, we'll go back to the Helix or Hexen Isles and go to the next dungeon in line. But we stayed at the inn last time and saw Skit saying we should go here. So probably going to get, I'm assuming, we're going to get an herb. It's a green herb or just a, I got a normal rosemary? How is that even possible? I have a lot of these. All right. Well, we'll just take these now so I don't forget. Good job, Saray. You have higher stats than everyone else in the party. By a long shot.
Woo, all to ourselves.
Seriously?
That barely sounded like Rose.
Rose.
Yeah. Got it.
What? What's going on?
Mikleo's suggesting we leave you two alone to give you time to soak in your memories.
Subtle, Rose.
I truly appreciate your kindness, both of you. But please stay here. I should have told you all.
What? Told us what? More puns? Is that what you're gonna tell us?
Saray, do you remember what I told you here?
Yeah, I still do. Vividly.
Good one of us does, because I do
sure
not.
I knew exactly what sort of fate would await me as a new shepherd.
And now we can tell for sure, in hindsight. You were guiding us so that the fate of the shepherd wouldn't crush us under its weight.
Yeah. This journey as a shepherd has taught me so much about people, the world, everything. It's a bit embarrassing to say this over and over again, but thanks, Lailah.
It's embarrassing, but sweet.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, goodness, no. I should be the one thanking you. And yet, there are things I haven't been able to tell you all.
Lailah, because of the oath.
You don't have to tell us everything.
Saray, right? I have a regret. One that has eaten at me for years.
I assume it's about leaving the last shepherd to his fate.
Oh, are we gonna find out what happened to Michael?
Maybe I should have stayed with him. Maybe I should have supported the answer he arrived at, and been with him until the very end.
And if you had, maybe the end result would have been different. I get it.
Yeah, you shouldn't think like that,
though. Pretty much the archetype of a regret.
Yeah.
Yes. I suppose it is, isn't it?
But I do understand why it is you feel that way.
Because it's completely natural.
We watched the whole thing unfold, and we felt the same frustration and powerlessness. It must have been even worse for you, as his friend.
Right. The last shepherd seemed like a solid guy.
Yeah. I felt the same way, that he was sincerely trying to face the shepherd's duty.
Until he stabbed Baby Mikleo, then it kind of went off rails.
He strove to follow the path that was right and proper for the shepherd. No matter what he felt deep down.
And so, when he reached the point where he could no longer contain all his anger, grief, and despair, the malevolence erupted and then swallowed him up entirely. Is that what you think, Lailah?
And that leads us to her other big regret, huh?
Ooh, which one's that?
That she made the last shepherd too conscious of his duty. That's why she's trying to avoid the same mistake with Saray. Are we getting warmer?
Lailah.
Saray, I've simply been using you as a way to deny my regrets and keep them bottled up inside.
Well, we kind of needed your power, so that's
and
not
so you're
a total
apologizing
loss.
To Saray? Are you serious?
Idiot.
Saray, say it.
Huh?
Meebo, you too.
What? But
idiot. Idiot.
Say idiot?
Okay,
alright, Lailah, you're an idiot.
Lailah, you see what we're getting at?
Yes. Friends are here to support you. Right?
Saray, you look like a fucking idiot.
I thought I understood that.
But worrying too much about your friends
forgot I had those on him.
A lack of trust.
So don't be afraid to trust them and lean on them.
Exploit them. Abuse them.
Let them do the hard stuff while you take it easy.
Not quite, but good try.
I like Edna's mentality on that.
Oh, my powers.
They're glowing and they're coming out of my breast.
I really am an idiot after all. To not notice how my own feelings were inhibiting the release of my inner powers.
That's something.
Thank you so much. You should really have noticed. Me, everyone. I feel better. Like the knot in my stomach is gone now.
Yeah, I feel exactly the same way somehow.
Jesus.
Thank you, Rose.
I'm keeping them on him.
You helped me as well. Thanks.
Cool.
But not us, right? Us real men are too stubborn.
I didn't mean that.
Wow. Real men sure sound like a pain in the butt.
They're just idiots.
Depends on the orientation, really.
Damn right we are.
Whatever. Idiot, stubborn, I can take it.
Let's go.
So, yes. Lailah gets a power-up or like a new ability?
I am truly grateful I was able to meet you all.
Yeah, the story would have been really brief. Primal Embrace. It's another Mystic Art. Alrighty, so she has three of them now. After four hits at 5 BG. Alright, let's go back to the Isles and see what's going on in that last dungeon. Where in the hell is the Lord of the Land? Yo, dog, what happened to the Lord of the Land? Oh god, he's broken. Alright, let's leave. I'm assuming that's because of the cutscene. Maybe. Possibly? Sure. Alright, I should be restocked on all my supplies now that I say that. I really hope I am. God damn it. Traveling back and forth is gonna cost me an arm and a leg. I mean, it already has. But behind that rock is our next dungeon. That's actually fairly close to the save point. Now, hopefully, I do better against the random encounters in here than I did last time. Is this place getting darker with each dungeon we finish? I think this place is actually getting darker with each dungeon we finish. Alright, how we looking? Is Calix 4? As straightforward as always, fair enough. And I don't have the holy bottle on because we stayed at an inn. Yeah, well, I shouldn't say all random encounters have been beating us silly. A lot of them have been. Hello. Almond Jelly. Weak to arts. Ew, no. Why would you name it after food? Not too bad. Amorphous, so we go over here. Amorphous!
A good time!
The sticky fluid these almond jellies shoot is...
It freaks me out when monster names sound like food.
Guess it's hard for a sweets lover like you.
I don't even like sweets. What do you mean?
Dude, you have titles called Sweet Lover!
New name?
Ew, sounds like a nasty garnish.
I'm stunned. Lailah!
Be gone!
You're gonna get fixed. Fine, Lailah. I will heal you in a second. Should I? That's a waste of a health bottle. A life bottle, not health bottle.
Lailah!
I'm up!
Be gone! Everything okay, Z? Let's get him! Miss Miyama!
Amorphous type is quite unpredictable.
Daveed, what are you doing? Heal! Fuse!
Lord of Wind!
Thank you!
Zavid!
Thank you!
Breakthrough!
Right. Did that really just use a...
You feel it? Soul resonance!
Okay. Stop it with the little marshmallow throw. That used the grape gel, and it didn't fucking heal him.
Burn! Breakthrough! Burning shards! Shadow shock!
Okay, there we go. These guys aren't too bad. I mean, we had one death. That's bad. This is the first battle. That was bad. No, not spread out. How about... They stun you really easily. That's like the fourth time I've been stunned.
Ready?
They're adorable. I thought they were like...
Is that your sword style? Pretty cool.
Well, I had a lot of practice with Miklia.
Ha, sword fighting, I get it. KO'd twice. That's bad. Edna, you come in here, dog. Rose, you're actually fairly low level too.
Okay.
Cavern? Calvern? What the fudgenutter is this crap? Type of wyvern revered and feared as the bringer of death? Hey, you don't say. Okay, they have 33,000 HP. And they're not weak to anything. Winged armor. Raging wind.
This Kilvern is a bit too Kilvern, much for me.
What should we do?
If you underestimate their ability, that'll be the end of you.
So, what do we do?
You shouldn't be looking to me for direction in life.
What do we do?
Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
Ready?
Quick death attack.
Eat this. Iron curtain scrap toss.
Am I really that bad at this game?
I need a hit. Pull together.
Zavid, you fuse with Rose.
Lord of Wind.
How are you looking? Earthshaker is not what I need. Regular B. Oh, just up B.
Eat this! Iron Curtain Scrap Toss! Eat this!
Squall!
Rampaging Giant! Iron Curtain
Dark Star!
Ready?
Go! Oh, I didn't mean that!
Eat this!
Alright.
Scrap Toss!
Yeah, I am.
Soul Resonance!
I don't know.
Fuck.
Come forth!
We're not dying 14 times, which is good. Which is good. That's bad. That's really bad. Alright. I won't lie. That's actually really frustrating, the fact that that happens a lot.
Rose!
The V will just.
Zavid!
Rampaging
Lord of Fire!
I need a hand! Scrap toss!
Oh, fuck it. Just fuck it.
Eat this!
You know?
Through.
That's hilarious.
Release my
I mean, it's not hilarious, it's actually quite annoying. I don't want to get too annoyed by this game. Well, okay. Not the game, it's more of the post game that's annoying. The game itself is freaking amazing. We got one AP for that. I don't know why. Food? Sure. David, you weren't fully healed, were you? No, you were barely healed. More resources down the drain before we even make it past the first island. But I'm okay with that. I'm not okay with that. Excuse me, Jelly. I would like to say F you. Actually, you're fine. More of the dragons that I have to worry about. Actually, it's just... Alright. Oh. Dude, that's offensive. Come here. Mist okay. Puppeteer. You're not weak to anything, of course. Because why would you be? I guess they took that whole enemies with weaknesses are a little too easy mentality. A little bit too seriously.
Hard to grasp, just like mist.
I'm impressed.
Why are there so many of them?
Oh, I just sort of guessed from their name.
I'm sort of getting tired of this array.
You'll be gone.
Bridge it back.
Oh, it.
Ow.
Lord of Wind. Evil be gone.
Well, when we had them all grouped together, it was fine. We're no longer fine. Heal. All right.
You feel it?
Soul Resonance.
Good job.
Blade bang!
Yeah,
yeah, I get it. Heal yourself.
Yoink.
Evil be gone!
Shut up.
I should not have used an A ability on that.
Earth Lord!
You handle it.
Try
eat
to.
This. Tiger Blade!
Feel it?
Earth Dragon Bang! Rick Circle!
No, oh, it's too close to the one casting
this
a spell!
Earth Lord! Too close
this
to
might be bad.
I actually dodged through all of that. That was surprisingly
there.
Impressive for me.
Blade
bang! Forgive me.
Oh, they're dead.
It's over.
That's a shame.
Heal my ailment.
Oh, Earth Dragon Bang! That did it.
Oh, she got the healing circle right when I was getting in there. All right, whatever. That's fine. That's fine, baby. Let's go good. We're good. Get in my circle of runicness.
Go
Run. Alright. I'm not getting one shot, so that's not bad.
Tiger Blade.
A little surprisingly frustrating, but.
Sonic Flurry.
Dodge, 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 dodge. Dodge right into it. You don't say.
I need it. That did it.
Thank you for the barrier. Next time, elixir for Tay.
Healing will be gone. Not yet.
Hey, healing circle, lovely.
Blade bang. Not yet.
Okay. That's the last one. Good.
Lord of Gone.
Good. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say.
Blade bang. Evil be gone.
I could grind.
What a formidable.
That will take a while. We had Shadow Dweller and Mundane. And then this guy, and this jerk's just charging right for us. KO protection. That's not bad. I don't know if that's any good for Rose. It's maybe. Lowers it by about 130. Defense goes up a lot, and you get Phoenix. I think I'm going to take it. And then I guess I'm going to heal a little bit. Dragoon! Weak to nothing. Well, okay, weak to arts. And it is armor. Armor, armor, armor. Let's kill this farmer.
It's not fully awakened, but it's just as strong as a dragon. Its sword skills are master class.
I can't see fucking shit.
I wrote the book on master class, babe.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Okay, oh, there's Saray. All right, I've just been hitting buttons. Because I could not see my character. These guys aren't too bad. Good job, Edna. Okay, bad job, Rosen Zavid. That was fantastic. That was beautiful. All right, let's get the hell out of here before anything else spawns. Where are we going? We're going straight and then right on the first right. Yeah, they really, really, really ramped up the enemy. Well, normal enemies. Oh, fuck it. You fuck you, all right? You know what? Fuck you, Dragoon. You didn't want to fight me? That's totally fine. Rose, do you say anything new? Let's stand the turtles again. We already have. So, blah, blah, blah. All right. So, nothing new there. That's fine. Totally fine by that. There's probably other mystic arts we can unlock for characters, I'm assuming. Given that we got one for Lailah. Tengu Mask. Mask of the legendary monster. The nose elongates with every lie. Pinocchio? Oh, that guy. Alright. Thank you for the rosemary. Yeah, I knew postgame was going to be hard, but I didn't know it was going to be a death fest where I go through resources like it was no tomorrow. I mean, these Dragoon guys, they're not too bad. We didn't die on them. How are we doing on experience? Rose would probably level up next, I would think. That's fine, though. We're not messing with the Dragoons. No, I mean, not Dragoons. Dragoons are fine. If we're going to mess with anyone, it's going to be with the Dragoons. But
I've prepared.
I think
some
I just kind of want to get to the bottom of this place and fight the boss. Because I'll probably do better on the boss than wasting all my resources on my way to the boss. Put on a holy bottle, Chronos. No! There might be new enemies that we have to fight. At least want to fight every enemy once. Treasure. Fluxious hat? The only hat able to be fused with any... Oh, it's a blank hat, pretty much. I do like the fact that we're getting blank equipment, though. To be honest, I'm probably never going to use them, given that they seem more like a New Game Plus type deal. But maybe one day I'll play through the game again, but it's unlikely that I'll go through the trouble to set up the most amazing gear for the next game, if that does happen. All right. They are keeping it consistent with the number of floors. But that's good. What do we... Okay. Right. I don't know why, but... The layout's just confusing me a little bit. There's a dragoon. Hey, Kane, how's it going? Come get me. I'm right here. Oh my god! You fucking actually did!
Hey.
I need a hand!
That didn't end.
Forgive trouble. Me.
What happened?
Alright, I think this is where I died. I am back. I've fought all the enemies. Zavid died that last encounter. I'm... Not surprisingly, but... I am low on resources, which is... Unfortunate. Was it here or over there? I don't know, but... I don't think I'm gonna chance fighting... The Dragoons, not the Kelvins, not anymore. Those guys actually have beaten the living bejesus out of me each time I fought them. Last encounter I had with them, there was three of them. That didn't go over well. Well, that required me to come back here again. So, yeah, adamantine or adamantine waistcoat, which is nice because I don't have that mumbane anymore. It's not bad. I don't think I'm going to put it on anyone. Put it on Miklio? Nope. Alright. Nope. Whatever. And just a right up here, or left up here. A lot of enemies on this island, if I do say so myself. I don't think I'll egg them on from the stands anymore. As fun as that has been in the past. Excuse me, little... You really do look like you're from, like... Something, a group that's very offensive to some people, except you float. What were those enemies also? There was another type of enemies that looked like those guys. So that's...
It's not bad.
The end, I'm assuming. Thank you, Edna. You always brighten my day with your cooking. Squelched ring. All right, and another red herb. Sweet. Let's go see what we're fighting this time around. And oh yes, quick save. Thank you. Make sure I'm healed. Am I healed? No, I should... Get food. We should eat a food. Art defense. Well, let's go see what we're fighting first. Hopefully there's no... Jade? That's the necromancer himself. All right. Well. Oomp. Oomp. And let's heal. I don't want to use those, but I will. Boomp. Oomp. 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 It was a little waste on her, but... I'm going to assume art defense chocolate gelato is the best option to go with here. I'm going to punch it in the butt. Jade! You got 29,000 HP, weak to physical. You are not resistant to fire or earth. You are to earth and, I mean, fire and water, but you're resistant to the group I have in my party, which is great. You have less health than some of the random encounters around here. He's not one to be trifled with. I can feel his eyes are on me at all times, not in a creepy way, just calculating. My gut tells me he's a dangerous one, not strictly a bad guy, but someone whose bad side you don't want to get on, let's say. Yeah. Yeah. You actually have surprisingly less art attack than I thought you would, Jade. Your attack's pretty high, though. Pretty much probably want to interrupt him whenever he's casting a spell. I'm just going to go out on a limb there and say that. Now, I should probably get Lailah or Miklio in. Though Lila's weak.
Scare me.
Oh, get out.
I can see us, I swear.
Go, Lila, get in here.
Glasses?
Is that true?
How should I know?
No escape. Cut through.
I should probably. It sounds like he has the same voice actor, too. Yeah, I'll do this one. I can tell by his grunts.
Let's keep it up.
Guard decay.
Okay.
Brain,
I do wish there was like a human weakness. Man, you just like don't like taking damage from me, huh? Oh, that's not good. Well, actually, that wasn't too bad. Oh, I'm out of CS.
Keep your wits about
it. Okay, we're not doing too bad. I do want to kind of. Arcane bottle it up a little bit.
Breakthrough! No escape! Purifying flames!
I'll do a couple of more just because.
There! Take this! How's this on a spear?
Here you go!
Up, heal! Ooh.
Try this off!
You're pretty good.
Take this! How's this?
Tiger blade!
No! Oh,
shit!
Go forth! Vermilion crescent!
No, that's not what I wanted.
Frozen shake!
Okay, I need. Okay, that came out of nowhere. So I need to heal.
Rose, get back!
Sonic spear!
Scorched rock, purifying flames! Blade of fire!
Heart of fire!
Okay.
Crimson flame!
I can get myself more arcane bottles. I shouldn't have. I should not have unfused. That was stupid of me. I wanted the unfused to.
Here goes! Try this on!
To try and interrupt his spells. But that just. Blew up in my face. Almost like Jay did.
There.
Take this.
He's not How's aiming this? For me. He was aiming for Lola. Lola? Who the fuck's Lola? Oh, wait. That's from Final Fantasy VI.
The
fucking Lola from Miranda. That was random. 9,000. That's all good in the hood, baby.
Sonic Spear.
Tower of Blood.
Can't get another one yet.
There! No escape! Tower of Blood! Rain of fire! Vermilion Crescent!
Here's the Hugo!
Nope.
Arrow squall!
Wait for it. Oh, you interrupted him!
Scorched Rock! Purifying flames!
Flood of fire!
Alright. Think this will be it? Probably not.
Flow bears!
Nope. Ooh, 1,000. All right, you know what I'm gonna do though. I mean, I am gonna Rose. Revive, not
hey,
revive, but.
Scorched Valley,
Purity,
Hugo,
Glimmer Dragon, Raging Tide.
Can you handle this?
Yeah. Ow! Ow!
Back, Rose.
Can you handle this?
It's
over.
Doesn't look good.
Your fate is decided. In the name of the Necromancer. Mystic Tail.
Don't worry, it's only death.
Okay. You know what, game? Oh.
Shoot.
There.
I think
it's over.
No.
Your fate is decided. In the
what?
Name
you
of the
are stunned.
Pretty good.
I wasn't strong enough.
Don't worry. It's only death.
There!
Heal our wounds.
Get lost! Drop them!
Can you handle this? What? It's over! Your fate is decided!
I'm so far away, this should not hit me.
This way, right now!
Don't worry, it's only death.
Stand strong!
This is the last time.
That guy can see us, I swear!
Is it because he wears glasses?
Is that true?
How should I know?
That's an interesting observation. He has glasses, so he might be able to see me. Well, see the seraphs. That's interesting. I would have imagined people would have thought of that in the past, but.
Blood Moon!
Sonic Spear!
Crimson Cross!
Maybe not? Yeah, this is the last time.
Crimson
I missed the
flame.
Damage too. Oh well, whatever.
Your soul, flow bears.
We need to get him down to like 6,000, I think. 6,000 sounds pretty good. I need to use another arcane bottle though to get. Oh, you know what? We'll use an arcane bottle on him.
Lord of Fire! Blood Moon!
Glimmer Dragon!
How about this?
Okay.
You look good.
Resist
Lock! Here goes! Try this
May
on!
Your knowledge
Take this! You. Try this on!
I need Mind to...
Blood Moon! Molten Roll!
Spirit Cleansing! Elixir
That wasn't
fire.
It? Crimson Don't cross. Do it.
Lord of Fire!
There we go. This should be it. This should
May
be it.
Your soul! Flame Bears!
That wasn't it!
Blood Moon! Molten Roll! Crimson Cross! Cross.
I mean,
Blood Moon!
I don't know what to say. He's gonna fucking use his fucking mystic art.
Shatter the loom as your soul.
There it comes. Here it comes. He's fucking running up to it. He didn't do it. He couldn't do it. He killed them before he had a chance.
There.
Can you handle this?
Nope.
It's over.
Fuck!
Your fate is
Fuck!
In the name of the necromancer, Mystic Cage!
Retreat for now!
Lailah!
Oh, Zavid, you're alive! Oh my god, Zavid, you're alive! I fucking love you!
Here goes!
No, Zavid, what are you doing?
I won't right. lose this time!
Meteor Storm!
What was that?
Lailah!
Here goes! Try this on!
Have simulant!
Okay, we're still alive, we're still alive, we're still alive.
There!
Whirlwind Flash!
I was.
Oh my
too
god.
Careless.
Holy shit. Hi, Jade.
This place is full of invisible enemies. What a world this is.
And you are?
Sorry for not introducing myself. I'm Jade Curtis.
Pretty sure you're the same voice
my
actor.
Name's Saray.
Can you see us, Jade? Us and the Hellions?
Yes. Even if I cannot perceive your existence, I can sense a change in the elements that make up this space. I've modified my glasses to detect the movement of those particles and visualize them.
How do you hear them?
Oh, so it's just the glasses, huh?
If only that were true.
Then how can you see us? Even hear our voices.
I don't know.
This guy.
Looks like Meebo doesn't mix with him.
Just like
Jade's
you,
fine. He's a little rough around the edges.
Let's leave the pleasantries at that. Now, could you tell me how to go back to the world I came from?
Are you saying you came from another world?
Yes. It looks like an unknown force interfered with time and space and brought me here. I don't know the precise reason, but the force field emitted by these ruins is surely playing a part in all this. What a nuisance.
We aren't quite sure what to do either, though.
You all really don't know anything about this either? Very troublesome indeed.
Maybe it's not the same voice actor. There's something...
I suppose we'll have to find the power source.
Something about the way he says things
the
doesn't sound
source.
Right.
You mean the domain?
Yes, assuming that is what you call it. But there appear to be several powerful domains in the area, which means... That girl could be the cause of all this trouble.
What?
It's none of your concern. If you'll excuse me.
Sophie?
What the?
Another world? Kinda hard to believe.
No, it's not. Have you seen some
After
of the shit we've had to deal
seen?
With, Rose?
Really?
Yeah, what Zavid said.
Guess you're right.
Oy. Third eye blind. Or more of just third eye. That was intense. I am Tien now. Hello. All right. I'm gonna go restock all my stuff. And I guess I'll see you guys next time.
The guy with the glasses is like the opposite of a pizza.
What?
Huh? How do you figure?
Even bad pizza is still pretty good.
Nice one.
Sure. That's going to be it for this episode. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet, why don't you head on my video section, check out some of my other content, and see if it's to your liking. Once again, thank you for watching. Hope you all have a great day.